Over the last few decades, the contributions of Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women to Higher Education has been immensely influential and remarkable as a pioneer in the field of education. With all its innovative and best practices, it has always become an inspiration for other educational institutions to inspire and emulate. In 1959, Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women started its journey with a very handful of subjects. However, with the passage of time, it has become a pioneering institution in the locality. Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women has been known for its path-breaking ventures. It has lots of innovative programs and courses that have always inspired many institutions to adopt them into their teaching and learning environment. It has got its visual mechanism, online admission process, digitized information system, rich research and innovation culture, enlightened teachers, supportive student support services, resource center for weaker students as well as for the average one. It has got its resource center for the intellectual community of students as well. Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College is known for its student support services under the aegis of a very cooperative students union. Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women pays a great deal of attention towards personal and mental well-being of the students through counseling, which is predominantly carried out by the Department of Psychology and Education as well as by the IQVC of the college. The college is proud to be a pioneer among educational institutes that have professional counselors serving full-time to attend to the needs and problems of the students at their intrapersonal, interpersonal and social levels. Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women has a staunch commitment to molding the students through academic mentoring. The academic staff are trained and dedicated exclusively to handhold the young aspirants as their mentors to guide, support and sort out all the academic and personal problems and help them complete their studies successfully and groom properly. Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women offers a tremendous financial support to economically disadvantaged students. Every semester, the college management provides fees concession through several mechanisms. It is committed to uphold the services and aids provided by the government of West Bengal. One of the pioneer institutions, the Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women, has been well known in the national higher educational arena for its effort to reach out to the local community in total humanitarian service. It has got various distinctive features. Being one of the pioneering women's college stretching for Barakpur to Baranagar, or better to say it is the only one, it is well connected by local railways, metro rail, road and waterways, which is unique in the district. Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women is best known for its friendly atmosphere with cooperative staff and teachers, as our students are our priority. Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women offer certificate courses in communicative English, computer literacy, yoga and meditation course, course on self-defense, as well as offers a certificate course on rights and duties of citizens of India. along with its BA, BSc and BCom courses. With 18 honor subjects and 27 general courses, it handles with care the personality development issues of of its student. It has an active NSS unit. It has a very well organized NCC wing. College has free Wi-Fi facility for students and staff. The college has a digitized library. Our library houses around 19,000 books and career guidance magazines. It has been connected with endless program offering online services for the library. We have a rich academic resource bank where study materials are updated. We have a career counseling cell as a forum to find placement for students. Our account section is fully digitized and committed to provide all its help to the students. Our services are provided online. We offer SMS services. We have a rich management information system. We have purified drinking water for students. We have subsidized canteen. We have a diet center and health unit run by the Department of Food and Nutrition. We have rainwater storage and harvesting system. We have vending machines in washrooms for our girl students. The college has been able to install solar panels for non-conventional energy. The college has a medicinal plant garden. College has a health unit with a doctor visiting weekly. It is under CCTV surveillance to give wider protection to its students. Its gym, yoga, sports facility, cheap store, seminar room, ICT-enabled classrooms, instrumentation room, rich laboratories, educational and psychological counseling cell, a reprographic section, etc., gives this college a unique feature in itself. The college is blessed to have its hands over its head extended by the retired teachers and staff of the college, as well as by the president of the governing body, Sri Madan Mitra, and other members of the governing body. It has a very well organized students union, which always extend its support to the students. Netaji Subhash Open University and Indira Gandhi Open University provides our students to have various trainings and to obtain degrees, both post-graduation and diploma one. We are proud to be the part of the college, and I welcome you all in this college to be the part.
Amidst the lush greenery surrounding River Ganges and the innocent bliss around Dakshineshwar Kali Temple stands our college, a heritage founded on 10th August 1959 by Babu Amritlal Mazumdar. Hiralal Mazumdar Memorial College for Women. Standing tall as the only women's college between Barakpur and Boranagar, Hiralal College for Women has risen block by block, step by step. With the able leadership of Principal Dr. Shoma Ghosh and the governing body presided by Sri Madan Mitra, our college has been accredited a B++ by NAC in 2016. At Hiralal College, we do not believe in imparting academic excellence only. Our principal, the teachers and the non-teaching staff, the students' union, all unfailingly strive to impart human values to our girl students and transform them into job-savvy, well-groomed, well-versed, empowered women for the future. A sound mind is not healthy without a sound body. For this, Hiralal College has introduced fitness courses like self-defense, yoga, along with NCC and NSS. In our college, we believe in inculcating in our students a complete personality who is academically brilliant and professionally sound. The college offers certificate courses in communicative English and computer literacy. The career counseling cell of the college conducts intermittent programs, career fairs, and internship to the students. Many of them have already got absorbed in different positions in reputed organizations. This cell has done a remarkable job in helping 20 students get employment during the corona period. Computer training and hands-on training in an automated environment is the need of the day. Hence, smart classes are held regularly. PowerPoint presentations are given by teachers to socialize the students to the technical environment. It is indeed a pleasure for us teachers to patronize student webinars. On the other hand, students are also encouraged to come forth and speak in the Saroshat Charcha Kendro, another brainchild of our principal madam, in facilitating research activities among the teachers. Research is also patronized in motivating teachers to get major and minor projects from the UGC. The college brings out many books and journals like Probaho and Scotopia. This is a biannual newsletter as well called Infoscape. There is a biannual newsletter as well called Infoscape. Our college has been quick to respond to the academic needs of the students who are facing mental health crisis during the pandemic situation. To motivate and encourage them, the new LMS or learning management system has been introduced. YouTube videos, PowerPoints, documentaries, and PDF files are regularly uploaded in the college website to encourage students to get a hold of this alternative learning mechanism. Classes are held regularly on the G Suite and Google Meet platforms. Most of the science and practical based subjects have well-equipped labs and seminar libraries. The college, till now, has 18 honors courses and 27 general subjects. The library is airy and student-friendly, housing around 16,000 books for the students and teachers. The library has transformed itself digitally so that all books can be accessed with a single click of a mouse. The college also boasts of a museum which has old artifacts and statues. There are other facilities to facilitate a good working environment for the students as well as the teachers. The seminar room is a teacher's delight, as we hold all our seminars in this well-equipped room. There is a common room for students, an auditorium for hosting cultural events, and a canteen too. The Sanjeevani Udyan is a green lover's paradise, as it has many herbal plants to freshen the environment. Sustainability is the buzzword for our science departments, which have aquariums, medicinal plant gardens, and rainwater storage facilities along with a solar panel. The different outreach programs of the college, like NSS, NCC, and social outreach, regularly conduct awareness programs on AIDS, dengue, eye checkup camp, health camp, drawing competitions, as well as nutritional needs of women and gender issues. The NSS holds special camps every year and has adopted a local slum, Nibedita Colony. It is wonderful to see how the awareness programs have actually helped the slum dwellers, who are more empowered now. Adding to the gender empowerment is also our women's studies and environmental science departments, which fulfill the need of the day. Security of the students are of foremost importance in our college. There is a 24/7 surveillance CCTV camera in the premises, a napkin vending machine for the girl students, a well-equipped security guarding system. The college also has the ICC, or the Internal Complaints Committee, which encourages both teachers and students to voice any kind of harassment. The grievance redressal cell and the students' grievance box is another addition in our college to make the girl students feel secure in this environment. The toilets are clean and user-friendly. In the last few years, our principal has stressed on good results by students so that they can secure their future better. The Konnasri Prakolpo, the Uchcha Shikha Portal, the Gyan Dhara are some of the ways to facilitate the students so that they do not suffer financially while pursuing their education. Even in these pandemic times, the college has built a COVID cell to help financially weak students to pay subsidized fees. The college has received rupees 3 lakhs grant from PC Chandra to help the students. Educational and psychological counseling is undertaken regularly to see the students through mental crisis. Book fairs are held within the campus. Nutrition Week is held, where students cook beautiful delicacies. We have yearly sports, seminars, and webinars which complete the academic requirement of the college. The cultural programs are a matter of pride for our college. The students participate in regular cultural programs, particularly in this pandemic situation, to uplift themselves of boredom and depression. They have made posters, videos, dance and song recitals to prove their talent. There are mentoring, tutorial and remedial classes for the students to understand concepts which they did not understand in class. To gauge their progress, the departments undertake a continuous evaluation process. Hiralal College is a clean, green campus. Its NSS unit has been certified last year by MGNCRE under the Government of India for undertaking sanitation, water preservation, banning plastic, cleaning programs, thalassemia, and health checkup camps. During the COVID period, our college, in association with the social outreach cell, made it a point to stand beside the helpless people of Nibedita Colony by distributing food grains and essential items. Our teachers have earned reputation for their research activities and academic excellence. Our students have made us proud by performing brilliant results. The Alumni Association of the college is no less. From time to time, our retired teachers come to give lectures, enriching the knowledge of the present generation of teachers. We have Netaji Subhash Open University for open system students. A new feather to our cap has been the opening of the Indira Gandhi National Open University Unit 2. The IQAC and the Academic Subcommittee are ready in their quests for finding new ways of benefiting students. With 1400 students, 100 teachers and 20 non-teaching staff, Hiralal Mazumdar College strives to reach the top in empowering girl students for a better tomorrow.
True.